Michigan over there too. Lake Huron. I think we're supposed to watch the way the water flows. Ooh. It's getting dark in here. So this boat is going from Lake Huron into
Lake Superior.
Lake Superior?
That's it. Now you have to close this one. And you have to wait. Now you have to press the valve, the blinker one. Now lower the water.
Like it's raining in Lake Huron again.
Okay,
we're both gonna go to Lake Huron. We're in the locks.
And now we can go to Lake Huron.
How does it go?
It's stuck there. See, it's in the middle of the rocks.